What's up, divas and divos? So it's your girl April, and as you guys see, I have a wig by Hair VIVI. So first of all, I hope I pronounced it correctly. As you guys see, it has this pretty wrapping paper, the wig, a wig comb, okay, and also some wig clips. First of all, the box, the packaging is out of this world. I am feeling the way they have their wrapping paper, their cards, their wig package, everything. This is like an exciting moment for me because I have seen many videos about this wig company. So as you guys see, it already had an elastic band connected to it. So a girl is impressed. Plus, do you see all of that? Like bleached knots through the entire perimeter of this 360 kinky straight 130% density lace front. There are combs, and the comb in the nape area is a little bit wider than normal. I'm impressed. So the first thing I'm going to go and do is cut the lace just a little bit and kind of like warm my wig cap up. When I say warming up, it's because it's not my tone. Unfortunately, I didn't have any that was a little bit lighter than this because I do use more of like a beige-ish color one. So I'm gonna just doctor this up. Now, like I was saying, I have heard and seen so many videos about Hair VIVI. I think it's either Hair VIVI or Hair VIVI, either one. I like Hair VIVI. But as I was saying, I've heard and seen so many different videos about their wigs. So I was tempted. So when they reached out to me, I was like, yes, Montez, let's do this. So as you guys see, do you see the hairline? Like, this is kinky straight hair, and the hairline is amazeballs. Like, look at it. It's very pretty. It doesn't even need any work. So I'm going to take my wig scissors. I call them my wig scissors because they're small and they're curved, and I'm just going to cut around the hairline of this unit. Look at it. Like, they give you a lot of lace to cut away from. Some people don't like the little bit of lace because they like enough to hold on to, and I think that's great because, listen, they're not cutting any shorts. It's a 360. It's 130% density. We don't need a lot of density with this because, for one, it's kinky straight. It is 18 inches, if I forgot to mention that. But when you're cutting the lace away, if you're not cutting it on your actual head, then make sure that you're cutting just the lace and not the hairs. I mean, if you cut a couple hairs, no biggie, but still, try to be really careful. So I'm going to go ahead and make sure that the sides match, and actually the wig cap fit perfect, or the wig itself fit perfectly. Like, I didn't have to cut any excess lace off over the ear tabs. I was really impressed with that. But I do want a little bit of baby hairs in this kinky straight unit, so I'm going to go ahead and just thin me out a little bit in front. Now, the hairline is amazing. Like I said, like, this kind of like melted right in my skin, and the fact that they went ahead and bleached the entire front perimeter was like, okay, honeys, I'm feeling it. I did notice that it was a little bit brassy in the parting, like where they bleached the knots, but that's an easy fix for me because once I'm ready to wash this unit, I'll take some of my purple shampoo and I will, you know, get the brassiness out. So in the meantime, in between time, I'm going to use my eyebrow trimmers and I'm just going to razor cut that those baby hairs. I don't really like a lot. You guys know how I am about them. I didn't pre-pluck anything in this unit. I didn't pre-tweeze the hairline. You see me, I just took it out of the actual package. So straight out the box, it was amazing. I was impressed. I was like, okay, girl, go for it. So on the sides, I do always cut just a little bit extra hair right here, just so that way I don't have to use too much stuff. Now, if you guys see my last video, I don't like to put a whole bunch of products in my wig, especially if I can remove it every day. So for the purpose of this video, and because I like to wear my wigs and take them off, I do like to use my styling mousse. If you guys did not know, this styling mousse is from the Dollar Tree. Yes, it's a dollar. It's in a pink can. It's absolutely amazing. It's number 4 on the 5 marking hold, extra firm hold. This stuff works. So of course I take my styling mousse and my sculpting brush, because I do call that my sculpting brush, and I sculpt the hairs. I don't want to just use a whole bunch of gel to sculpt it in, because gel can actually get all caked up in your wig, which means you have to wash it even more, and I'm not into washing my wigs all the time, especially like that. And I also do use some of my Pump It Up Super Hold. I'll spray a little bit on the sculpting brush, and then I spray a little bit on the hairs. Now, this stuff will hold your wig down all day. Like, meaning, I've been wearing this wig for a week straight since I've gotten it. I put it on at 6:25 a.m. this morning, meaning not for this video, but just in general to have something to do. And it is now 11:55 and I'm about to take it off. Like the gel, not excuse me, the gel, but the hairspray and the mousse work amazing for it. Like you don't have to be gelling it down and gluing it and doing all that taping unless you don't want to take it off like that. So for the most part, this wig is so pretty. Like seriously, I am feeling this hair. Now, as you guys are not aware, or maybe you are, the Hair VIVI is having their anniversary. So congratulations, happy anniversary. And according to celebrating that, there is a coupon code that each of you guys who watch this video will receive $15 off. So make sure you use code April. I'll definitely post all of the information below for you guys. But they have a sale going on, like always. Like they have amazing prices. And when I say a sale going on, meaning you use the coupon code, you get some money off. So that's basically a sale. But they're having their anniversary celebration. So I'm pretty sure you guys will get some pretty good deals. I'm saying definitely check out their wigs because from what I'm seeing, this is first impressions. I'm really, really impressed because for me, I don't really like to do a lot. But as you guys seen and know, I did not pre-tweeze any of this hairline. And look how natural it looks in the front. Like it's not all dense or anything like that. It's really natural. Now, like I was saying about the bleach knots, it is a little bit grassy. But you know what? If you get yourself some purple shampoo, like some shimmer lights, you can definitely just put that purple shampoo on the inside of the cap. And it will just do away with the brassiness. I'm not really concerned about that because also makeup will conceal that. So as you guys see, I did put some of my styling mousse onto the hair right here. And that is what I'm going to use is a cloth because I don't want to burn myself. Also, sometimes the heat can actually turn it kind of like, you know, a white residue from the hairspray or the styling mousse. So sometimes I'll just take a silk scarf and I'll wrap it around my head and then I'll use my curling barrel just to avoid that, but also to avoid burning my scalp, you know what I'm saying? But you can always take like a silk scarf or some type of fabric. I would say silk scarf is better. You see how I burned myself, okay? And just wrap it on your hairline right there. And then just take your curling barrel and just, you know, press your hair down. This works wonders. It just alleviates any type of white residue from any type of mousse or hairspray. And also, it also alleviates any type of burning your scalp. But this hair melted into the lace like nobody's business. It's kinky straight, but I want it a little bit more tamed and straighter. So I'm going to go ahead and use my flat iron. The heat is on 450 degrees because, of course, it is kinky straight hair. So I do want to lay it down and just kind of get it as straight as possible. Let me tell y'all, I'm really impressed with this hair. Hair Vivi or Hair VIVI has really got me hooked. So I do love the wig. I've been wearing, like I said, for the past week. It's 18 inches, 130% density. It's a 360 lace wig and it's amazing. Like, I like the fact that they already went ahead and sewn in the elastic band, which makes a huge difference for me because I don't really like to do much of anything. But you guys already know. So I'm just going to go ahead and flat iron that in. Like I was saying, congratulations to them on their anniversary. You can definitely check the description box out below. You'll get a $15 off coupon code, which is April, that you can use in the description. And yeah, check them out. If you guys have a wig by them, let me know what you think about this. I like the kinky straight hair. I've always liked kinky straight hair. I've even made my own units like this. But I like a 360 because, listen, it's very versatile. You can do many different styles with it, meaning you can put it in an updo, you can wear it in a bun, you can put it in a ponytail, you can put it in all different types of cornrows. You know, styles are endless. It's basically up to you. You don't always have to tape or glue your wigs down. Like I said, you can always use some styling mousse and some hairspray like you see that I've done here. And then once you apply the heat, the wig will definitely adhere. Like, seriously, you can definitely wear this for like the entire day or 2 days, definitely if you are tying your hair up at night. So as you guys see, the hair straightened really nicely. You know what I mean? It is kinky straight, so it is a little bit thicker than like light yaki. But I do like kinky straight because it's full. And like I said, you can do many different things for it. And plus, I always like kinky hair because like it's just really pretty hair. And it just resembles African-American hair to a T. So that is one thing that I do like about the silky straight. So just to lay down my edges and just just lay down my sides. I do use my barrel curler. You can use a hot comb if you want. I do have one, but I'm not like a huge fan of my hot comb. So I just prefer to use my barrel curler because it just gets the job done. And as you guys see, it is a little bit brassy right there on the sides of the actual lace. But like I said, it's no big deal. You can always fix that with a little bit of makeup. Or you can also just use some Shimmer Lights Purple Shampoo on the lace wig itself, and it will take away the brassiness. I love the fact that they've already done the work for me, so that just, you know, alleviates a lot of extra stuff that I don't have to do. You know what I mean? Definitely. So for a first timer with this Hair Vivi, our Hair Vivi wig, I am impressed. I really do like it. I like the length. I like the density. I like the outcome. And straight out the box, girl, I'm saying, I didn't have to do anything. So just cut the lace off, cut me a little bit of baby hairs, and I'm really good to go. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You know what I'm saying? You can check out all the different styles like this right here, which I'm doing a side cornrow. Like I said, you can do many different things. It's very realistic and natural looking, especially for the summer heat to come. Like, you guys know I love wearing my hair in a cornrow on the sides. Or you can do it up in like this little updo on the top. I also am very, very like keen on doing my hair like this. I don't know why. I used to wear my hair like this in high school, so you know, I don't really give too much up. But you can always twist it up, put yourself a little clip, and just kind of like be out the door. And it also curls super duper easy. So you guys, like I said, I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you check the description box below for Hair Vivi, as well as the coupon code. I love you guys. Stay diva and divalicious. Congratulations and happy anniversary to Hair Vivi. And as well as that, stay diva and divalicious. Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe, share this video with everybody. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.